You're telling me for 40 years of wishing I had one of them fancy meat sealers, I could have done this? Ain't no way. Let's check this out. We got one of them 3-pound meat logs that we want to freeze, but don't have one of them fancy sealers. So apparently I don't need one. I put a pound in here, roughly a pound, and we just dip it in the water. Let's shut this a little way. Dip it down in the water, seal it.